Hello friends, welcome to MacAtHeart. In this tutorial, let us learn the break tool. Here I have taken a spline and I have intersected it with a line. So when I choose this line or spline, you can see that the whole spline or line gets selected. But of course, I can select in between portion for extrusion. But what if I have to select the extra portion of the spline or the line and not able to? Using the trim tool, I can delete it, but if I need that as a separate entity, this is what break tool does. I'm going to sketch, selecting break. Now I'm going to select the spline. You can see that it is pointing out the intersection points where it is going to break. So I'm selecting the spline. Now our job is done. So now if I select the spline, you can see the small intersection portions that are being selected. So the spline is broken now. We can do the same action on line also. So I'm again selecting break tool and I'm breaking the line at those intersection points. Here you can check the line has been broken into three entities.